active friends, it's me, Odor, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with Sweden, which is definitely not overpowered. I was just running around and looking at my probably you should stay here, and probably you should go here as well. We will probably start the war with Brandenburg. I mean, we would have to fight Austria. This is bad. But England is nearly interested in doing this war. We just have to wait until his war exhaustion is gone. And also Poland, I think, has a good chance because they are winning their war with Hungary. And probably they want some land in Brandenburg as well. This was this map mode. How about Poland? Poland doesn't like any land in Brandenburg. This is bad. It would be nice if you would like, if you would be interested in these two provinces or something. Then I could declare for Stolp. They couldn't take it because I want it. Let's put it away. You also want Rostock, of course. We do a reconquest on this, we could do conversions in a lot of German miners. But Austria is really strong. They have an army that is nearly as strong as ours. And with all these little countries, they are probably much stronger than us. I tend to do this only if I have Poland and or England on my side. Especially Poland would be a great ally in this war. So we'll just wait a bit. Just wait a bit. More heretics. Let's do top. Ah, no, wait a bit. Let's do Bodingen next. We still have this on here, yeah. Centers of trade are, centers of reformation are reforming, that's good. centers of reformation do more. Reform better. What's that? My heir died, but Gustav Adolf is a really good new king. And we have a really bad heir. Or at least, I mean, he's rather bad. And we can't get rid of him too fast. So, what's that? We gain plus 6% national tax modifier. And stability cost minus plus 5%. Yeah, we're at stability 2, so it's okay. More money. It's more money. So is there any... Yeah, this, but we don't want to do it now. So, how about declaring war now? Still 4 reasons away, still a lot away. Come on, won't you just win your war? Take every money you can get from Hungary. And help us in this war with Austria. I know you can do this. I mean, you really don't have to siege everything. Yay! Our first aspect of the faith. As I said before, I never played Protestant before, so I don't know what this is. But we can get this stuff. Like development costs down or discipline up. Moral of armies and navies up. Uni prestige, uni legitimacy, settler growth, idea cost minus 5%, that's nice. We do an idea, no, we don't do an idea group now. Can we change this later on? So we are rather militarily aggressive. So probably morale of armies or discipline would be okay. But development cost is also rather good. This is not important. This is, I don't think that this is important for us. National unrest is also not important. Production efficiency would be good. Idea cost would be really, really good. But we are not doing an idea group too soon. It costs us more than 5 years. And how long does it take to get to 100? We are now at 2.2 each month. So it's 50 months, not even 50 months, it's like 45 months until we get to 100. So when we start the next idea group, we should get the next aspect of faith. So we don't take this now. We are not doing development now. So let's take military one. Discipline or morale? Yeah, let's take the morale. I don't know which would be better. Ah, so now it's there. I see. And the next one will be here somewhere, somehow. Anyhow. Okay. 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 So here are the I see, so you should go there and should go you should go there. Not perfect, but yeah. That's better. Still at war with Hungary. How long will this take? Forever? Through with the conversion long before. Poland wants a marriage. Nah, we don't want a marriage. We want you to participate in this war. Only one reason away. Still a lot of reasons away. Didn't you get any money in this war? Pay back your loans. I mean, ugh. can actually reach the others in the military tech. So I really don't know which of these is good. Let's take the one that is good defensively. Let's take Dorpat next. I totally forgot. I'm so stupid. This was at the end of the last. We wanted to get. Now we will spawn colonialism. No, let's see. Stockholm. How fast? 7.2. That's really fast. This is why don't you show me how fast this is going? 1.5, 1.46, 0.77. If we do this edict here, the advancement edict, it will give us 33% of 4. 33 of 4 is 1.3 or something like that. So it's not 7.2, but 8.5 per month, which would be 100 divided by 8.5, like 13 months instead of 15. Yeah, why not? Let's do it. There. The chat in the stream would be nice because they could remember me in 1 year to see if Stockholm has 8.52. Oh, I'm good at that. Brandenburg is no longer a wedded rival. Too bad. Let's see. I mean, we have 57 power projection, so we don't really need one now. We probably Brandenburg will get to be eligible in, let's say, a few months again. This would be great. Bosnia declared war on Hungary. How about now? England would do it nearly. But not Poland, they won't come to our aid. Hungary was killed, was really killed by Poland. Now, could we take Austria as a rival? I mean, if we have to fight them anyway, no, we couldn't. Why not? Stupid, because they are allies of us. Probably that's the reason. So, what recruits flock to the standards? That's okay, I believe. Poland has agreed to share their maps with Maghreb. Maps of Maghreb with Austria. Really? For one province? Okay, I think we can do some clicks here. Nah. Also no. This will be only available in 1519. So whatever this was, yeah, well, doesn't matter. Declining of power of the nobility. I know what this is. It's Garneland. Englishman power. Let's find a diplomat here. I mean, really another obsessive perfectionist, so my buildings are more expensive. So with Stockholm we should have enough. Yep. Take not so long anymore. Half of the way through. Who has announced us as a rival? So, let's wait. Blekinge, where is Blekinge? Hold on. Hey, Age of Reformation. Good. National Decision. The Blasphemy Act. Missionary Strength plus 1, Tolerance of Heretics minus 1. Why not? We'll make our this will make our conversions even faster. I mean, we don't have that much conversions left. What did we want to? I wanted to do something now. I totally forgot about that. Too important, probably. Come on. I don't want to fight them alone. Ah yes, I wanted to look at that. We joined the Reformation, we converted provinces, we converted another nation. That's great. We will get this splendor rather fast. Is there anything that we institution spread? That's nice. Powerful trade ships. Mercenary discipline is not interesting for us. Religious wars, that's interesting. No, that's against us. That's not helping. The Iberian wedding. Interesting. Wait. There wouldn't be any Aragon, so let's declare war here. We lost our military leader. So, yes, we lost our ruler. And we can also let our heir do this. With some luck he dies. He's okay. Nah. They're both quite okay, but not really good. He's better at fighting. But they are both more or less good at sieges, so I mean, not as good as before, but yeah. So, Ferrara, can we get there? Nope. we get here? Can we get here? Can we get access through you? Nope. I should have thought about that before. Eventually we will get access there. Can you transport me here? I mean, we will get access through Austria. Yeah. We can get access through Austria. Because still took us as their rival. Doesn't cost us any more relationship slots. So, Castile, Bohemia, and Muscovy. Ah, we're at war, we can't do this. Okay. Transport you here. Yeah, we could transport you here, but this is stupid. We should walk there. We can go through here, but nothing else. Get military access through you. Yep. Let's get access through you. And afterwards, now we can't get access through you, but through Cologne. Ah, come on. Should go there. Idiot. Cost military access here. So, how about you give us military access? Thank you. Switzerland is giving us military access. Also Milano will give us military access. And when we are in Milano, we are there. Phew. I hope these 30,000 troops will be enough. Or else we will look quite stupid. But normally this should work fine. Yay, we're there. Let's siege out Mantua. Yes, I forgot these guys. Fast. Let's put another leader here in charge. So like this guy. And also council military access here. Disease outbreak. Okay, at this time my dear friends, I will stop recording. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we see each other again. See you soon. Bye.